near you in the compartment and completely near the seats in front of you. Use caution when placing items or removing them from your side by compartments. And let us know if we can, you know, if we may assist you. So in order to expedite the boarding process, please be seated as quickly as possible after knowing your carry-on items.
Ma'am, what are we going to learn, ma'am?
Please mute yourself. Please mute yourself. Yes, please mute yourself. So today, this is Dr. Julie. Me and my team members will be taking you to visit 40 countries. So this is basically the KIDS Virtual World Tour. It is a unique travel initiative which is launched by www.guidebylocal.com in association with www.alphatravelblog.com and many more organizations and many IIMs. So first of all, I would like to say my heartfelt thanks to students of Sirmaur and Sambalpur IIMs for their support and help for this event. So here you're gonna visit 40 countries in just 60 days. So it will be 5 days a week for 2 months. And you are between the age group of 8 to 18 years. We have included you in the event. So in this event, all children will be given a virtual tour of 40 countries in 8 weeks. We will provide you with information on the unique things of every country, fooding, their clothing, behavioral pattern, ecotourism, language, its geographical locations, and other resources through a Zoom PPT, which is prepared by well-traveled pilots, AMEs, air hostess, and all India toppers of IIMs, and mentors. So all of you are motivated to collect information themselves. The event is being run with two objectives in mind. The children have a negative atmosphere in COVID-19 era. So TV and get out of your mobile addiction for some time. And you should put your brain into some creative and innovative work. Second objective is to make you all aware of this beautiful and very diverse side of the world. So this will not only increase your knowledge about the world, but you will also become positive in knowing the good things of the world. All kids, all the guests, you will get an e-certificate of successful participation. So the list of top 40 countries that we will virtually visit in next 60 days are Australia, Austria, Cambodia, Canada, Egypt, Germany, Greece, Hungary, Iceland, Indonesia, Israel, Italy, Jordan, Malaysia, Maldives, Mauritius, Mexico, Morocco, Nepal, New Zealand, Norway, Oman, Peru, Philippines, Poland, Qatar, Russia, Singapore, Spain, Sri Lanka, Sweden, Switzerland, Thailand, Turkey, UAE, UK, USA, Vatican City, Venezuela, and Vietnam. So what all you all need to keep handy for this world tour? You need to keep a popcorn with you, pens, colored pens, then your pencils, paper, your notebook, coffee or tea, hot coffee or tea. No ice creams are allowed. then water you should keep with you. And things that you don't require here is, you don't need to keep your passport with you, your visa, your credit and debit card, no money. Last but not the least, you need to keep a cheerful, positive mood. So here I'm going to tell you guidelines for all the guests flying with us on this virtual world tour. First, you have to make sure that you have a stable internet so that you do not lose out on any of the content. Log in to the Zoom link provided using the name of the guest, the passenger, as in the boarding pass and the seat name for a smooth onboarding process. Third, once you log in, make sure all mics are on mute and all cameras are on. When you face any difficulty in connection and get dropped out, don't worry, just log in again using the link and name. During the session, if you have anything to ask, feel free to unmute and ask. Come with a relaxed mind and readiness to explore the world with our experts. So wish you all a happy flying. So here I'm going to share some PPTs with you. Can I get access for sharing my screen? Team?
Yes, can you please try once?
Just hold on for a minute.
So is it visible to all of you, to all the guests?
Wait, Julie, I think it's not visible.
Is it visible now?
Okay, students, wait. We are having some problem. We'll share the PPTs. Sonia, are you there?
Yes,
Lisa Joshi, you are having any question? You raise your hand.
Afreen, is it visible?
It's not visible. Donia can present and you can just speak, okay? So this way we'll have no issues.
Which PPT do you
just want inform her which PPT to open?
Is it visible now?
Yes, it is.
Okay.
Dunia, have you shared the PPT?
Yes, I have.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, so I think the screen is visible now to all of you, to all the guests. So for this virtual world tour, here is where your journey begins. So we will be taking you to countries. Please move the slide.
Yes.
So, guests, we will be taking you to top 40 countries to visit. So, we will be taking you to Australia. Change. Donia, change. Austria, we will be taking you to Austria. Donia, after 1 second, just move, okay?
Yeah.
We will be taking you to Cambodia. Then Canada. Then France. You're going to visit France with us. Then Germany. Then Greece, Hungary, Iceland, Indonesia, Israel, Italy, Kuwait, Malaysia, then Maldives, Mauritius, Mexico. You will visit with us to Mexico. Morocco, Nepal, New Zealand, Norway, Oman. Peru. Philippines. Poland. Qatar. Russia. Singapore. Spain. Sri Lanka. Sweden. Switzerland. Thailand. Turkey. UAE. UK. USA. Vatican City. Venezuela. Vietnam. So let your journey begin now. So please note all the guests that next week we will be virtually visiting, you know, these countries. So next week the countries that we are going to visit are Australia, Austria, Cambodia, Canada, and Egypt. Please, I will repeat again. Australia, Austria, Cambodia, Canada, and Egypt. So there is one task for each one of you. You need to find out the capital of the countries that I just mentioned. You need to find out the capital of the countries, their currency, their language,
something happened, it stopped again.
So I think we missed many of our, you know, passengers here. So we will include you in the, you know, in the list now. If we have by mistakenly we have missed out,
ma'am,
we will include you.
Yes,
ma'am. First, what are you going to travel? Like, how is the experience? Like, I've traveled 7 countries, so it must be a nice experience. So it,
what you are saying?
Okay.
what was the issue? I haven't understood.
If anyone wants to ask something, please ask. Please unmute. Okay, Jash, you can unmute yourself.
Mom, I didn't see my photo.
What?
I didn't see my photo.
Okay, okay. Those of you whose photo was not there, you can tell us on the group, the WhatsApp group, okay? We'll include you. It's not a big problem, okay? Yes, Tanvi, what's the issue?
Ma'am.
Yes, yes.
Ma'am, you missed my photo.
Okay, okay, just text on WhatsApp.
Okay.
Is there any other issue apart from missing the photo? If you have, if we have skipped your photos, you can just tell us on WhatsApp, okay? Rest, if you are having any issue, then you may ask, else we'll proceed. Yes, ma'am.
So,
okay, okay. Proceed, Julie. You can proceed now.
So, is my screen visible to all of you? Is it visible?
Not yet. It's still loading.
Is it visible?
Not yet. It's still loading.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's visible now.
Okay. So, yeah, I'm going to, you know, tell you all about the team, about the people who will be taking you to this journey. So, these are our members. Then it's me, Dr. Julie Pratibha Singh, Dr. Pallavi Vandika, Saloni Pagi, Ricky Mishra, Nancy Pan.
Excuse me,
ma'am. Ma'am, your voice is cracking.
Ma'am, your voice is stuck, ma'am.
Okay, Shruti, are you there? Can you unmute yourself?
Ma'am.
Yes.
Ma'am.
Yes.
Am I audible now? Yeah.
Yeah, tell me.
Yeah, so I was saying the countries that we have just dictated to all the guests, we have little amendments in that. So I want all of you to rewrite that again. Okay. So the countries are as follows. So I'll dictate the names and you can write it down. First is Australia, that we will be visiting on Monday. Okay. Then next day we have Austria. Then third day we have Bangladesh. Then fourth day we have Canada. And the fifth day, that is on Friday, we have France. So do you want me to repeat? Okay, I'll repeat one more time so that all of you can write. Austria, Bangladesh, Canada, and then France. Has everyone written?
So the task.
Please give me a thumbs up.
So the tasks are to be done for the new list of the countries, right?
Excuse me, teacher.
Yes, yes.
Can you repeat?
Sure, sure. Australia, you have written?
Yes.
Then Austria. Then we have Bangladesh.
I don't know the spelling.
Ma'am.
You want me to spell?
Ma'am.
Which spelling you want me to spell? Yeah. Ma'am. Yes, yes.
Shruti, you can just put it in the chat box maybe.
Yeah, okay. We have written on the chat box. You can copy it.
Ma'am?
Yes. Yes.
Ma'am? Ma'am, I want to say something.
Yes, yes.
Ma'am, yes, you also missed my name.
Yes, we will add it. Don't worry.
So the students who have missed or skipped some of the countries don't need to worry. All the things would be given in links, so your parents can also see and you can also see. Okay, so the link would be shared. No need to worry about that. Okay, so we are proceeding with this presentation now. Okay, Julie, you may go ahead.
So I will take up this presentation. Here in this presentation, we would like to introduce you to our team, the mentors who will be taking the presentation for all of you and helping you and guiding you throughout all the 40 countries. So the team consists of 21 people. And first we have Grishma. She is the head of HR at Air Cruise Aviations Private Limited, and she's based out of Delhi. Then we have Dr. Julie Pratibha Singh. She is the admissions officer at Air Cruise Aviation Private Limited. Then we have Dr. Pallavi Joshi Kapuria. She is an author, a certified MBTI practitioner. She's a PhD and she's actually a professor at Prestige College. We have Vandika Lamba. She is the co-founder of Alpha Jungle Retreat, and she is an ex-Jet Airways employee from Delhi. Then we have Saloni Tyagi, as development manager at Air Cruise Aviation Private Limited. Then we have Anjana Mahavar. She is the manager HR. Then we also have Afreen Islam, who is the marketing manager at Air Cruise Aviation Private Limited. Then we have Sonal Sharma. Then we have Donia Elizabeth, who is the marketing manager at Air Cruise Aviations. Then we have Shruti Priya, who is the manager HR. Then we have Bhavna Agarwal, who is the manager of FinTech. We have Jaya Barne. We also have Karika Parate. We have Akanksha Sharma. We also have Aditi Tiwari. We have Anshika Motwani. We have Rashleen Kaur. We have Indrani Roy. And all these people will be taking you through all the different countries. Hope you have a wonderful ride with them. Moving on.
Donia, I have shared few videos with you. So if you can, so guest, this is not all about it. Will be, you know, today we have not missed out the country where you belong, that is India, the incredible India. So I will be, you know, playing few videos about the country from where you belong. After all, sab Bharatvasi ho na, ye mat samajhna ki bas yahan pe 60 countries ko hum visit kar rahe hain ya 40 countries ko visit kar rahe hain. Hamara desh mahan, theek hai. Dorian, can you play that video, please?
Yes, yes.
So, never forget where you belong. Never forget where you belong.
I'm gonna go get some more.
Donia, please play another video.
Yes, yes. Play.
Mom?
Yes.
Yes, yes. Please, please.
Now we are learning about India, ma'am.
Yes.
Okay.
So here it says, Mera aks bhi wo, meri chhaya bhi wo. Mera hamdham bhi wo, mera sarmaya bhi wo. Meri Gita bhi wo, meri Quran bhi wo. Meri Puja bhi wo, meri Azan bhi wo. मेरा सुकून भी वो, मेरा जुनून भी वो, मेरा होश भी वो, मेरा जोश भी वो, इस जहां से उसका कोई नहीं, मेरे ख्वाब पे हस्ती पे छाया है जो, कोई पूछे कौन है तेरा रह गुजार, मैं कहती हूँ मेरा वतन, मेरा हिंदुस्तान है वो, जय हिंद। So, guests, you are going to enjoy this journey with us. Since you are visiting 40 countries with us, but you should never forget where you belong. Mera Desh Mahan. Where you belong? You belong from India. Right? So, from Monday, you will be visiting the countries that I mentioned. And the task that I have given you, उस activity के लिए आप लोग सब preparation रखेंगे. आपको currency पता करना है, capital पता करना है उन country का, food क्या है, clothing क्या है, ये सारी चीजें आप लोग पता करके रखेंगे. और मैं आपको एक link send करूँगी, उस पे आप लोग अपने answers put in करेंगे. So that's all for today. Have a nice day. Enjoy all your popcorns, your hot tea. Don't eat ice cream at all.
Thank you, ma'am. Bye-bye.
Thank you, ma'am. Bye, ma'am.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye.
Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am.
Bye-bye, ma'am.